So Dhanraj Vanjari, former ACP Mumbai, joining us. He's also aligned with the VBA right now. Mr. Vanjari, I want to ask you, you've got the perspective of being a former ACP also in Mumbai. The government cannot decide who tweets when, who tweets on what. You can oppose, but you can't threaten.
I can understand that he's opposing, it's all right. Democratic way, it's all right. But what is this language when Nana Patole has used a threatening language that I will not allow them to have their suit and all that? They know that Bollywood is in Mumbai, and Mumbai there are so many shooting sites. And if it says that because I'm in government, I will not allow them, I think I will not agree with this portion of Nana Patole, which the way he threatened.
Yes, and now he has backtracked, saying that we will only demonstrate against them. But you know, when such powerful people in the state make the statements they do and they say we will show black flags, you know, this has a ripple effect. People in government or those who are in parties who are in government must behave in a little bit more responsible way. What if someone tomorrow tries to impede the movement and the free will of any of the celebrities? What is the message?
Kindly listen to me for a moment. What is being told, who is telling, is very important.
Exactly.
He is Nana Patole. If you just dig out his statistics, he is just a deception master for a factor of OBC, for which he was utilized by BJP. He was very much in BJP. When he got his personal input, he came to Congress. Now Congress again trying to use his two OBC place given him, the in charge of the state president. Who is speaking? I think by taking such man on high level, national level TV debate, you are degrading your TV's dignity. This man is not worth taking.
When powerful people
clear
in the state
point
say,
of the gentleman who was speaking here with in a quite accurate manner, there is no need to be so aggressive. I can understand that you are making somebody responsible for their democratic and social duties. That is the way you should do. But this is not the tactics. Since you are in power, you want to make abuse of power, and that's why you are threatening him that you will not be able to, they won't be able to have their funding. You will see that who funds
exactly
them.
Exactly.
You will see that
point,
how they make shooting of their thing. This goes unconstitutional, Mr. Whosoever is defending Congress or the present government in Maharashtra. This is Nana Patole. If he belongs to the faction of the government, they should apologize because it's abuse to power.